30k. No. Please don't be. That would really suck right now. Let's get headed towards this mission. Oh shit.
Thank you.
the hell is happening right now, yo? I can't control my ship. 30k? And I'll need to figure something out before we crash, though. Oh yeah, this is not good. This is not good. Oh my god, are you serious? Need this player unstowed thing to go away before I can log back in here. Probably gonna pause the stream and then come back once it's back up. This might take a little while. Jamal, what's good, bro? Hey, on the sticks. Yeah. Chilling, man. Enjoying my freedom until I'm back full time working again. How's Cali life treating you? Bro, you brought that Cleveland weather to Cali, bro. Like, I feel like since you've been out there, y'all been having crazy weather. Like, didn't it snow out there this past year? It's all good though. You ain't missing nothing, man. They talking about tornadoes in Ohio today. I think the tornado warning starts in a couple of hours, like 4 o'clock or something like that. Yeah, the hills. Yeah, that's what you was telling me. Yeah. I know they walked outside like, what the fuck is this shit? I saw that too. Yeah, y'all did have a tornado. I saw people was just like recording the shit close as hell to the tornado, acting like they wasn't about to get killed. Gotta do it for the gram, maybe. Yeah, man, people be risking their lives to go viral, I swear. Shit, you saw the video I posted with the chick that got sucked up into the tornado. Man, I hate these bugs, bro. Let me back in the game, dog. I need this to go away before I can log in. Maul, you got any big shoots coming up? I see you've been posting every day. Nope. I didn't mean to do that. Shit. Nice, man. I see something like that is dope, because you like one of the first people to work with, like a startup. If they do blow up, I mean, they always gonna come to you, because if you think about it, you did play a role in them making it, you know, by putting out their product, you know, in such a amazingly professional manner. So that's litty. That's a good thing though, man. Having all that content stacked, like I'll pile up on videos and then I'll post them all and then I'll be empty all over again, you know. But I don't know, man. I feel like with you, like you shooting so much, it's like infinite. Oh yeah, and I'm proud of you, by the way, man, for not power driving none of your clients. Cause they don't know Cleveland Jamal. Cleveland Jamal would have been on some other shit, man. Cleveland Jamal would have been throwing them after hours parties and shit. No. You know, that's kind of interesting though. Like, if you think about it, like, say you came back here with one of your clients or somebody you met out there that only know you from California, and then you start kicking it with us and shit, just kicking it with your old people. They'd be like, man, who the fuck is this nigga, yo? Oh, stop it. You got a new computer? Laptop or desktop? Oh, wow, it let me in the game. I can't believe it. You got a MacBook? Yes, sir. Oh man, I'm so torn with Apple because it's like, I feel like it's overpriced for what you're getting, but like Bari said, it just lasts. You know, it's gonna last longer than like a PC laptop would. Yeah, mad pricey. Like, if you don't mind me asking, how much did you spend on yours? Because, I mean, Savannah didn't even get a MacBook Pro. And the one with the gigabyte, not the gigabyte, but the RAM that she needed was like $2,000. It wasn't even a Pro. Oh my god, yo. That's crazy, man, cuz that's crazy. Like, I'm sitting on a supercomputer over here and this bitch only cost me like $1,800 to put together, not including a monitor and everything, but 4K? Man, that bitch better last at least 4 years. Shit. But I mean, honestly though, the bread you making out there, that's probably a light investment though. Getting that Cali money.
Next stop, Tisa Spaceport.
He said something like that. Hey, you still roommating with your one dude that worked for Netflix?
Now arriving, Tisa Spaceport. Please watch your step when disembarking the train. Considerate to your fellow travelers. Do not lock doors.
If you're just now joining, I am trying to recover from a 30K. Got kicked out the server. I'm praying my ship is here.
You are subject to all
the laws. Damn. Since September, bruh. Man, that's cake right there. That's cake.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
No. Oh, I'm sorry, bro. I had so much loot on this ship. I hate I gotta start over. Damn.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
Yeah, that living by yourself hit different, man. You know, even if it's temporary, that shit is nice. You don't got nobody inflicting and putting their will on yours.
Please visit us
again. Damn, I'm sorry. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, it's kind of on the early side over there. It's not even noon over there. What you getting into today?
Hey, welcome to the new deal. Definitely take a look around. Got some great stuff in stock right now.
Nice, bro. Tell you what, welcome, man, entrepreneurial life, man. It's nice, man. You know, you make your own schedule, and loving what you do just makes it so much easier.
Your insurance claim has
like
been
me
sent.
Streaming, making these YouTube videos, doing all that stuff, man. It don't feel like work at all. You know, so I can only imagine for you. You know, you like in heaven every day. You get to film bad bitches and make money on it. I'm really salty about this shit. Gotta love that Star Citizen, though, I tell you.
Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility.
I'm built different.
Vehicle selected. Stand by.
I mean, that's what we see, because that's what you're doing.
Shit. Vehicle has been to the following location.
Shit. Man, I know them chicks ain't trying to shoot with you for the recommendation alone. You know what I'm saying? Especially if some of them hit you up on a dating app. All right, let's get up out of here. Oh, I can't believe it. Stop it. I can't believe it. I'm only missing one of the guns that I had. Wow. Let's see if my stuff is still on here. No, all my inventory gone, but at least my guns are there, I guess. I got like 20 grand worth of clothes on me, though. Sorry.